How to do: use face and body glitter. Add a little sparkle to your beauty routine, particularly for a special occasion. Instructions. Quick tip: if any glitter falls onto your face, lift it off with a piece of clear tape. Step 1. Get dressed before applying body glitter so it doesn't get on your clothes. With powder glitter, dip a large makeup brush or a powder puff into it, shake off excess, and apply to exposed areas you want to highlight: shoulders, collarbone, back, and the tops of your legs and feet. Or rub a quarter-sized amount of glitter gel into your hands and stroke it onto target areas. Err on the side of less glitter, you can always add more. Step 2. When you're done, wash your hands thoroughly. Did you know? Ancient Egyptians crushed iridescent beetle shells to use as eye glitter. Step 3. If you're using a glitter powder, dampen a small makeup brush and dip it in the glitter. If you're using gel, dip a dry brush into it. Press the brush wherever you want a little sparkle: above the lash line, at the outer corners of the eyes, under brows, or across the tops of your cheeks. Step 4. Shower, moisturize, and do your makeup before breaking out the glitter. Use cream shadow if you're planning to add glitter around your eyes. It will help keep it in place and prevent flaking. Step 5. Use glitter made specifically for cosmetic purposes. Most are body or face specific, so get the right type. Some makeup products come with glitter already in them. Step 6. Choose a color that complements your skin tone, makeup, and clothes. Gold shades enhance warmer complexions and dark clothes. Silver colors work well with cool complexions and lighter clothes. Iridescent glitters and green tones are universally flattering. Quick tip: only wear glitter at night. Daylight makes it look garish. Warning: never use craft glitter on your body, especially around your eyes. It may contain glass, metal, and plastic particles that can cause long-term damage.